So, I am Akanksha Pal of class 7A from Tekla Indagru Public School, and today I will show you this hand made by me. So, today I will tell that how to make this. I have made this with a cardboard and thread and double side tape. So, it is the cardboard theme, like I just cutted the cardboard like this and just fold it like this. This fold and this fold. So just I have taken this double sided tape because I don't have the hot glue gun. So then here also same, just press it on like this. So in here we can just put our hand like this, means like this, and it's the thumb that we don't use. So I have just glued here and just stamp one cardboard, and is that it's all of the threads that I will just that attach with our fingers. But I have just made it different because like this, here is the sticky double-sided tape like this. So here is the thread, we have to put our finger here and just stick here like this, means like this. Okay, stick here. Okay, now when we move our hand, it will also like moving like this, and just we will like this, it will be inside that our hand will be here. So we will our hand will be holding the thing, and it will our cover like this. Our hand will be like attached here, but I will not. So it will like this, if we will do like this, closing this and just giving to them. It's like the hand. So this much for today, and thank you so much for watching this.